The purpose of the salt bridge in an electrochemical cell is to do what? So the electrochemical cell just makes sure that both reaction vessels, the oxidation and reduction reaction vessels, maintain a neutral charge. Okay, so we're just trying to maintain electric neutrality as electrons flow from one half cell to the other half cell, A.